How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Alana! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
It's okay. Come on. Come on.
Oh, boy.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery. Okay, let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on. you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my God! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since the trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Over there! Got him in my soul!
Keep your head down! These guys have laser sights!
Got it!
And Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
See ya.
Over there. Pin him down. Don't let him get past.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open. You ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently!
After all.
That must be the library. Over there.
Oh, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she'd just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
Look out!
Watch it!
Time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, huh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this. Huh?
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent them on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish use to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues. Okay. Yeah.
Try checking the diary again.
No, that's not right.
Come on, hurry it up, Nate. We don't have much time before they realize something's wrong.
Bingo.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
You know, this looks familiar. The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead. Wow, this looks promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay, you two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay, take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am. Ah!
I did not see that! Ah!
Okay, Land of the Dead. Here we go. Thank you.
Oof. Oh boy. See ya.
Watch out!
Wait, there's something about this. two bells resound in perfect harmony. We got all the clues right here.
We can do this, kid.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway? Ah, jeez, these guys are everywhere.
Over there.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
It's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Die camel! My dear Jello! Sheelan!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Thank you.
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Trap, Drake. You're dead.
That's gotta be it. Huh. Well, hello there. You gotta be kidding.
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Thank you.
How's that feel? Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up. Sure we're in the right place?
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah. What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Huh. Wait a second.
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
This has got to be good for something.
Something's happening.
Sully, you read me?
Damn, nothing.
See if you can find a way to get this gate open. I'll wait here.
What the hell?
man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better. I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there. This leads somewhere.
try this way.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Climb on.
Oh, you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
Mm-hmm. Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie. Easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead.
No! Eddie, get back here!
Oh, crap.
Drake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Damn! Totally!
got to be kidding me.
Alana, hurry up!
I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure. Go! So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room... We could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There is no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Sullivan, come in.
Hey, come in there.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here. What the hell happened here? This has got to be the generator room. Thank you. Thank God. We'll be right back.
To be a really lousy day.